My name is Diksha. Today we are doing bridge pose. Let's start.
Now lie down on your back, please. Slowly. Very good. Very nice. Now bend your knees and keep your feet and hip distance apart on the floor. Very good. Now take your arms beside your body and your palms should facing down. Very good. Now inhale and slowly lift up your lower back, middle and upper back. Very good. As can as possible, hold for 30 seconds. Then exhale and slowly come back. As can as possible, please come back. Now straight your leg. Slowly. Eyes open, please. Very good. Now again do it. Knee bend. Very good. The benefit of this asana improves digestion, stimulates the lungs, thyroid glands and abdomen. Improves blood circulation, the back circulation, buttock and hamstring, chest, neck and spine and hips become stronger. This pose open up lungs, reduce thyroid and migraine problems. Helpful in asthma, this pose rejuvenated your tired legs. Reduce stress, depression and anxiety. Please come back, sit in the Sukhasana, turn, take it on. Very good. Now sit in Sukhasana. Very good, very nice. Now, normal breathe.
Thank you for watching. Bye.